Hey guys, so I just quickly wanted to show you the clothes that I just got from the Avenue in the mail the other day, the Diva mail. So someone had asked me, could I show when I wear these, and I'm trying to wear them now because I'm not going to be wearing this stuff during the fall. I'm going to have like sweaters and stuff on. So this is just a shirt. You can see my makeup. I did it to kind of match what I was wearing. This little necklace has my husband and I picture in it, and it was made by one of my undergrad friends when we were undergrads. I bought a whole bunch of these, and she makes these, and they're made out of 100% hemp. So if you're interested in something like this, I'll leave the link below to her Facebook page and all of that good stuff. So these are the jeans. Oh, and I forgot to show you guys what bag I was carrying today, and that would be my Louis Vuitton bag. I decided to pull it out of the closet and give it a go. It doesn't really match all the way, but whatever. So it's leather, it's big. This is what the inside looks like. So that is that. Oh, and it says it down here. Anyway, so it's huge. There's really nothing in here. I tried to fill it up, but I really can't. So that's it, guys.
I'm speaking specifically to people who know people who do stuff like this. You got a friend, and they fix on cars, like shade tree mechanic or whatever. And they can keep their little raggedy cars running for years. I mean, for years. And, you know, we have, whoops, sorry. We have these cars that we can't even keep running, and they're newer, and, you know, they always have problems, etc., whatever. But this man, my friend, my beloved best friend, he always gets in his truck and drives around with absolutely no gas in it. He might have, he started out with like a fourth of a tank, and then in like, by the end of the day, he ain't got no gas, okay? But he decides to get in his truck all the time, and he always gets stuck somewhere, and he's calling me and my husband to come and pick him up. Now, I love him to death, but if you ain't got no gas, you need to sit down somewhere. Honestly, sit down, take a seat, wait till you get some cash, and then leave. Or ask
make sure
for a
you
ride.
Feel free
me and
to
my
skip this video because this is a vlog, so I'm talking. Okay, look, I got a friend, and I know you all probably have one of these friends who you haven't heard from in ages. They still doing the same things they've been doing, and they hood like. I hate to say it that way, okay, y'all, but it's the truth now, okay? Like, and hood doesn't mean you're black or anything like that and you live in a hood. It just means that you have a hood mentality. Like, you do hood things. You're not thinking about doing anything else with drugs or smoking or going to the club, stuff like that, stuff I don't do. And so, but, you know, we all experimented with clubs and stuff when we were younger, but now that I'm older, I don't do it at all. I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't go to the club, I don't do anything. So I have my one friend, I love her to death, she's really cool, but she's coming over, she wants me to do her nails. I haven't heard from her in ages, but it's her birthday, and of course she's trying to get it done for free, because that's what people do. Like, they just, you know, they call you, hey girl, what's up, remember last time we talked? No, not really. Hold on, I think this might even be her. No, it's somebody else. Hello? I will be to get them in just a little while. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hey, my contacts is in, y'all. That's going to be a whole nother video. I told y'all I wear toric lenses, so I guess I'm about to get back in my truck and head to get mine. Anyway, yeah, she called me. She's like, hey, can I come and get my nails done? You know, I don't want to cuss on here because I don't cuss, but, you know, she cuss like, hey, you know, what's up, bleep, bleep, what's good, brother? You know, I want to come get my, you see my Bible right here, so I'm not going to cuss, but yeah, I want to come get my nails done. It's my birthday. What's up? Let me get my nails done, you know. What's good? I ain't talked to you forever. And I'm like, all right, yeah, I'll do your nails. Just let me run to the bank. I'll call you back, whatever, whatever. So, and then she calls me again. So I'm like, hello. Hello, hello. All I hear is a whole bunch of bass in the background, a whole bunch of music in the background.
I know what I'm talking about. That one hood friend.
color blends, toric, prescription only, and they said they're marked, for which I, oh, I don't see it. Anyway, they're in the gray. Oh yeah, here it is. Here's the left. So that's the left eye. Making sure I gotta grab my gun now. Y'all know I'm strapped. I keep hearing these noises. Last night I kept hearing noises so bad, I had to go into my purse and pull out my little tutu. Cause I was like, I hear a noise and I don't know what it is. My husband, he will not wake up. And if somebody come through that door, they ain't getting back. Okay.
What up, man?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I'll be on up. Now, when I'm ready to come pull in, I'm gonna call you.
Yeah, when you come down Lapeer from the way you come in, you just turn in on that first one and just come all the way around past the office, and then you will see my truck. I got a Tahoe and it's sitting in my garage, like out on the outside of my garage.
Okay, what color is it?
It's black.
Okay.
All right. Now I know y'all heard that, right? Now, I know I'm ghetto for letting y'all hear that conversation, but did y'all hear all them screaming kids?
I guess I can put my purse back. You know, you gotta hide your purse when a certain company come over.
These shoes were on sale for $19 at JcPenny. These are my daughters. They moccasins. And she wears a 10. So she has a huge foot, y'all. Huge. She didn't get it from me. Because I wear a 5 and kids. Sometimes a 6 and kids be the biggest. And her daddy has a huge foot. So that's what she gets that from. So anyways, they're huge, huge moccasins. Yeah. Because they're cute, though. They sparkle. Anyway, they're on sale for $19, so if you want them, you better get on jcpenny.com and get those. And here are mine. I got mine in a 7.5. Hopefully they're not too big. Hopefully they're not too small. I doubt they're small, but hopefully they're not too small. So here they are. These are it. They are black. And then they have this plush in the inside. Like velvet. Ooh. I guess that's why they're called moccasins, huh? Moccasin-y. So, feels good. Like, really good. So, there they are. Get those.
See,
$19.
Little bow.
They're so cute, even though they look like they're on the wrong foot, but whatever. I'm ashy. Look how bright I am on here. And look at my hand. That's what I be telling you guys, like I'm two entirely different colors. But that's just because my hand is darker than the rest of my body. But my body, oh my gosh, look how white my body is. I look wolf, like really light. So anyways, that's it. So I just want to show you what they look like on. Okay.